Hi family, welcome to my channel. Watch the video of DJ Tera's wife GuGu as she talked to a woman about the money. She's saying it's nothing that money cannot fix. Watch the video.
But you see those people that you're busy liking and commenting, responding and commenting back. That's how you have your house, social media, your house.
It's okay.
But that's what you choose to spend your time on. You worried about whoever woke up dressed like what, compared to how you could make 5 rand more today than you have in the morning. To change the way you think, step out of the comfort zone, try to be very aggressive about where you need to go to get money. This is very aggressive because look, I only have one life and my life right now, that's family, and my family is my husband and my children. That's it, right? And everything else I do outside of it is social for me. It's things I need, it's things I need. So you keep friends because you need those friends. Key, you don't like a block. I'm not gonna, I'm not contract. I'm so bad. A pastor of mine told me, I want to block out. You know what? I don't need the negativity. If it doesn't block me, I don't want to see it. That's why I put a poster, the money, what, unfollow. People who talk about money are also wearing charity in their lives. When you see money, you respect money, you understand that money is everything. And money doesn't take away from you. Have money, change. Then the thought you're like, but Baba never changes. You understand? Two people humble is you. As soon as you look like you're something, solely arrogant. Who doesn't want? I want to be arrogant.
Comment down below. Subscribe, join the family tea, and the bell for notification. See you on my next upload. Bye.